Alan Rickman didn't want to be Hans Gruber in Die Hard. Rickman was a Tony-winning theater actor, but was invited to LA to audition for the role after Die Hard producer Joel Silver saw him on Broadway. Rickman reluctantly agreed, but found Los Angeles and the entire experience overwhelming, in a bad way. Rickman said, "I am not doing an action movie," and he had to be begged and convinced to take the role that would become iconic and launch his movie career.